blessings of our righteous God. And I'm not quick to accept.